Sam Naris, a winner of over $800,000, 21 career victories.
And the winner of the Breeders' Crown for this division last year as a two-year-old and bidding to become the first horse ever to win two Breeders' Crowns. Here she is at Delaware, Ohio in the Jugette on October the 19th of this year. And as you'll see, she wins it in world record time, 1 minute 54 and 4/5 seconds, and back in 1 minute 55 and 1/5 seconds. A double victory for the great Amneris.
54 and 4, and another world's record!
She's a super tough filly. She's perhaps a bit stronger built than some or most fillies. She's got a great attitude and a big heart, of course. She's accomplished great things in a very, very hard campaign. Perhaps she's curtailed off a little bit towards the end of the season. We've tried to sharpen her back up for this race.